game. She was a big part of that comeback for Stanford. Makes a great pass. Alana Smith into the game and delivers immediately. They've won 13 in a row in the first and second round. McPhee fires it up from three. Wiesman, the leading three-point shooter in the Big 12. Carol, you talked at the beginning of the game that we need to watch the free throw line, points in the paint, and offensive rebounds, and Stanford winning in each of those areas early. McPhee going to add to her total. 13 points now for Brittany McPhee. Wiesman and Lewis in a little pick and roll, and then a turnover.
Great job by Roberson to get her hand on the ball, knock it out.
McPhee, yes! 16 points for Brittany McPhee. Around the ball, and McCall got it. Nice move inside by Smith, taking it right at Lewis. And a nice pass again by Steezen. And how about that?
What Carly has provided? Or open shots for everybody else.
McPhee facing up for a nice elbow jumper. Samuelson from long distance. McPhee from long range. And a big smile on her face.
Brittany McPhee is feeling it.
But Stanford will advance to the Sweet 16, 69-48 victory.